don't mean to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhymes and get the hell away. Just last week when I was walking down the street, I observed this lovely lady that I wanted to meet. I walked up to her, I said hello. She said, hey, you're kinda cute. I said, yes, I know, but by the way, sweetheart, what's your name? She said, my friends like to call me Exotic Elaine. I said, my name is the Prince. Then she said, why? I said, well, I don't know, I'm just a hell of a guy. But enough about me, yo, let's talk about you and all the wonderful things that you and I can do. I popped some cash in a little bit of time. I showed some cash, then the girl was mine. I took her on the town, I wined her and dined her. She asked me, did I like her? I said, well, kinda. All of a sudden, she jumped out of seat, snatched me up by my wrist and took me out in the street. She started grabbing all over me, kissing and hugging, so I shoved her away. I said, you better stop bugging. She got mad, looked me dead in my face, threw her hands in the air and yelled out, hey! I got scared when she started to yell, so I handed her my wallet and ran like hell. I was ducking through alleys, right and left, but when the cops caught up, they almost beat me to death. I was arrested, charged with aggravated assault. Yo, Clancy, we got him. But it wasn't my fault. Well, nevertheless, don't mean to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhymes and get the hell away. Friday night, cooling, watching a Mike Tyson fight. I was maxing and relaxing, sipping on tequila. When this girl walked up, she said,
hi, my name is Sheila.
I responded by saying hello. She paid for my drink and then said,
let's go.
20 minutes later, things were starting to cook. As we pulled up into a house, I said, I'm with you, toots. The music was soft and there was wine in the glasses. She started winking and making little passes at me. She grabbed me close and that's when she got bold. She started feeling up my back. I said, oh, your hands are cold. We went into her bedroom thinking of one thing. Took the phone off the hook to avoid the annoying ring. I caressed her body and then I kissed her cheek. And that's when I observed those satin bed sheets. I felt that it was time for me to make my move. I thought I better hurry up before I busted the groove. I leaned down to kiss her butt, but out of the blue, a door slammed and a voice said,
baby, where are you?
My boyfriend busted in. He grinned an evil grin and said,
boy, I'ma tear your butt limb from limb.
I was scared as hell, where was I supposed to go? I just yelled, Geronimo, jumped out the window. Just my luck, we were in a snowstorm, and all I had was my underwear on to keep me warm. And to top the night off, had to break in my place because my keys were in my pants back on Sheila's bookcase. I was done sneezing and coughing. Achoo! I hope this doesn't happen too often, but nevertheless, don't mean to bust your bubble. But girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhymes and get the hell away.
Yo, man, you think they see your point?
I don't know, man. I don't think they're really with it, man.
I think you should give them another example.
All right, this scratch is making funky right here.
I got a ring on my phone, May 5th last year. It was my girlfriend, Betty. I said, hello, dear. I was just about to call you. I got a couple tickets to the Run DMC concert.
I'm ready.
It's 6 o'clock now. At 8, will you be ready?
Yeah.
All right, fine. See you then, Betty. I combed my hair, washed and brushed my teeth. Got funky, fresh dressed, and Molly Cox for a teeth. Got the Betty's at 8. I was ready to jet until Betty's mom said, Betty's not ready yet. I sat there for at least an hour. It was 10 after 9 before she got in the shower. 9:35, she comes downstairs and said, I need a little longer to finish my hair. At 10 o'clock, we had been missed the show. She comes downstairs and says, let's go. Go where? Go to sleep, I'm gone. I was steaming like a demon as I drove home, but it just goes to show. Not trying to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble.
So
next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhyme, just remember my rhyme. Take heed to my rhyme to get the hell away.
Man, first your parents just don't understand.
I know, word, man.
Then you had this crazy nightmare.
Why me? Why me?
What's next?
It's not these girls, man. Well, you know how it is, bro.